Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't recognize the voice, I'm Ron Cahoot, introducing the Kalina Performing Arts Company from the Ukrainian National Federation Toronto branch. What with today's COVID-19 pandemic and delicate climate surrounding what we can and cannot do, where we can and cannot travel, Stefan Kuziu, the artistic director of Kalina, came up with an idea that excited everyone in the group. Let's do everything we can to perform safely and legally, and that's exactly what they've created and will perform for you today. They're wearing masks, they're gathering with no more than five people, and anyone not living together or dating is maintaining social distancing of 2 meters. Just for you, a unique experience that you haven't seen in months and, well, you may not see again this year. Live and safe, Kalina Performing Arts Company with a 10-minute Ukrainian dance medley.